Yeah, it's that time again. Let's hit it and be home in time for waffles.
Side door. I hope you brought your A game because you're not getting a warm up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead! The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Nice shot! Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Quicker than hacking it. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter.
You hear that?
Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Key cards sure coming in handy, huh? Perfect! Never saw you coming. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go! Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. There's disc two. Come on, keep it steady, but you've got to move quicker than this. And number three. Ah, what did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Right side's all done. The art will need to be cut out of its frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. 30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Perfect! Now get out before they smell a rat! Gas incoming! 10 seconds! We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect!
People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out!
Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill.
Back in business. Everything looks okay over here.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. Remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Quick and clean. Very nice. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. This. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know.